Hey, welcome to the Mold Exorcist, baby.
Just calling to let you know that this particular job has a rush on it. The property goes up for sale tomorrow, so sorry for putting you on the graveyard shift. Don't worry, you'll get time and a half for this one. So you don't contaminate the whole place, start upstairs.
Got it.
The door's open, you got your Mold Blaster 9000, HEPA mask, headlamp, and you're ready to go. Talk to you on Monday, mate.
See you later, baby. All right. Let's get the materials. Unless I already have them. Yep. Nice Abyss neighborhood. All right, let's get to work. Fuck you. Horse noise. I'm here to get the mold out. Don't you know who I am, motherfucker? I'm Monty Mold, the greatest mold exterminator the world has ever known. You fucking know damn well why I've come here. You've got a problem. I'm here to get rid of it.
Now that's an improvement.
It sure is. Ooh. Don't start your demon in just yet. I'm not done.
You are not finished yet.
I very much am well not. Nice. Why is it pig and horse sounds? Oh, there's one. Think I got it all. Looks like it. Nope.
You are not finished yet.
Actually, this room I am. Where is closer? Don't mention it, baby. I'm just the best boy in the business. Where I saw it. Yep. Oh no. That's how they do the textures. Interesting. Get this shit off the walls. Think I got everything in here.
You are not finished yet.
I'm not. I can't, babe. I got more moldings to do. I haven't even been out here yet. Now let's see.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Oh, nope, that's nothing. Let's see here.
You are not finished yet.
I suppose it is basement time, baby. Yeah, into the basement. Uh-oh. Yep, I'm seeing a lot of mold. What's this got to do with mold? See any mold in here though. Let me mold ya. Is that it? Oh. The game crashed. Alright.